pulled the gun on us first. He's a good fighter, though, man. That dude didn't get one freaking hit in us. Yeah, we'll feed everybody tomorrow because we fed them yesterday. Hopefully they won't hit very hungry. Because very hungry, then you gotta feed them a crap ton. So far, everything's going pretty smoothly. I don't want to say too much. They're not jinxes. Hey, what's up, buddy? We don't need food. We could use some veggies. About it. What's up, bud? Yeah, I'm not worried about the food. Do you have veggies? Does have some peels. Peels. Does have a crap ton of components. And this. I mean, we got those. I like having that. Alright. Then we'll get some. Are we on everything? Oh, we need some of these. I don't want sugar. What do we have to get rid of? I bet we don't have a lot. I don't want to get rid of the diamonds. Is there anything else we can get rid of? Yes. I want to get rid of the diamonds. Some of these back. Ooh, that's not the thing. I'm giving them a lockpick. Damn, really? How much can we give her a piece of meat? Okay. Oh. Get anything. Great. Okay, what else can we... Yeah, I want to try to flee the city with the diamonds, so that's why I don't want to give them the diamonds. So, alright, somebody's got to be up. Nope, nobody's up. Pause it real quick. Can we turn the music a little bit? Okay, so that doesn't work on that music. This one. Pencil effect. Sketchy look. Kind of does look better. It does look better. Try it one more. It looked better. Right, everybody's up. Great. Marco, you go to sleep. Bye, sad. We have plenty of food. I could feed. Really don't want. Because I think you can get like 2 days of them just being hungry. You feed them, then they're just hungry the next day. I think you can get like 2 days. Oh, he's got some cigarettes. Cigs. He got cigs, dude. Should be able to... This now. we can. But there's a shit ton. So we can freaking build that shotgun, and that way we'll have more weapons here. But I really don't want to use our ammunition because we don't have any ammo. Definitely need to start looking at. We do this last one, start making bullets. Like some playthroughs, you get a bunch of ammo, or you get like. But that will definitely. Cool. All right. Go ahead and end the day. Just glad we got two people to guard for now. Gavins, we're going back to the garage. There's a. Do it. See what we can get from here. Alright. Perfect. Here. Yeah, that's probably gonna be a couple days of scavenging in this place. So much stuff. I want the teddy bear. Alright, let's go downstairs. Come on, bro. Go over here. You can do it, I promise you. It's not hard to walk. We haven't even made it inside yet. Grab both. We were halfway inside, or a third of the way inside. Gosh, man. So much stuff here, it's just cigarette. Yeah, it's gonna be a couple days of looting, just God, we have plenty of food. We're pretty much done. Let's go back. Full bag, right? We can keep searching. See if there's water. Get some. Look for water and. It was. Try to get as much as we can through the. Definitely got a lot of pills. Water in here. Go. Another knife and lockpick. So much stuff in here. Crazy. This is it. Wood bag. It's a tracker count. So much stuff. Shovel, gun parts. That's what, oh, we need the gun. The wood bag. We pretty much don't have to make nothing. We're getting everything. Yeah, we haven't found the jewelry. There's supposed to be jewelry in here. Think what the letter said. Hoping it's in. Maybe it's not. Did read the letter. It will read it more. The story in here. Is it this letter? Yeah, we took your jewelry. I'm so sorry. We have to pay the boatman. Smuggled us out. Not. wait and could be in here. Or maybe it's not, maybe we'll find it eventually. It doesn't really tell us where it is. We might. Yeah, maybe the jewelry in here. Damn it, I was hoping it was. Alright, let's go. We're definitely gonna keep looting this place. We have a decent amount of food as long as we didn't get raided. We didn't get raided. My luck, we probably did. We shouldn't, because we have all kinds of freaking weapons, but it seems like every time they're staying right there, we got raided. Start feeding everything. Go you. We need veggies. You're gonna go to bed. You're gonna make us some food. We are great on. Oh shit. You. Go back upstairs. How about you? Everybody's pretty good. Okay, you go to sleep. Bruno, you eat. Alright, we definitely can get another day or two, probably 2 days of looting up. Alright, Bruno, go see if there's anything we can build. I want to upgrade this so we can get the reinforced door. Could do the shotgun. I think I'm going to work. I wonder how good the shot. Probably really good. Can't do the door yet. Could build a trap though. Do we have any fertilizer? We want to do the fertilizer or up. Can't any. Go ahead and build a trap. You want to do this too. Need that. Need 30, 30, and go and do. Where do we want our trap? I say we put it. Can we put it next to the kitchen? Let's put it next to. Go and put. Perfect. Alright, we'll build that. Put a fertilizer in there because there's a bunch of fertilizer that we've left behind. Which we need to start picking up because of food. I don't want to use our food for catching. Not worth it. To me, it's not worth it. You got like 4 or 5 pieces of meat? Yes. But 1 can for 2 pieces? Is the can good? Pretty damn good food. That's what I feel like. Perfect. Alright, you just go sit until somebody wakes up. Somebody should be. Usually like a half the time sleep for. Everybody's good. Everybody's just still sad. He hasn't killed nobody in a while, so he should be. Alright, Bruno. Betty time. Marco, come sit by the radio. Hopefully he's better off. We need to find a guitar. Wait a little bit longer than the one. That place some more. I'm gonna loot that place dry before we get anywhere else. All kinds of good stuff to sell, components. Our next thing is I wanna do the door. Like I said, we're still good on food. We have 7 things of food. We need veggies, though. I haven't found no veggies at all. I don't think we found one thing. Still good on water, right? We have 17 water. Right? We have 6 bullets. Can we see how much we need to... Yeah. What do we need for this? Wait, no. You need 30, 30, and 2, right? Boy, we can start making. This what makes the bullets? This one, 30, 15. Want that door. What were we looking at that we needed a bunch? Oh, we were looking at the... We need 40, 20, 10.
One of those gun things.
Isn't that like a mixer? Need a rule. That's definitely good. We're good. I think nobody's gonna come. Yeah. All right, so you're scavenging, guarding, garage. Garage. Back to the garage. I was hoping the jewelry would be here. So we cleared the whole top up, right? Please. Teddy bear? The teddy bear? Probably take another day to loot the rest of this. Said I want all of it. I want every bit of it. I'm a looty fanatic. That, I mean, Jesus. Ah, dude, look at all that. Components for days. I'm gonna grab it all that way. Need more of these. We have a knife, don't we? Yeah, we're definitely a... Might be too. I mean, there's a shovel. after there's nothing. I think that's getting it. We're getting it slowly but surely. We're getting it. I can't remember. What's it over here? We can look. Yeah, there's something. Maybe that's the bear. Yeah, probably one more day and we can get all of it. I want to get it all. We need to eat all of it. Fertilizer. We leave any other electronic components anywhere? Take a look. Just so we can grab more of those. Whoever's watching, hey, I'm D&D. Hope you're enjoying the content. Great. I bet we got looted, though. No, we did. Perfect. Okay, so we're not going to eat today. Now figured out that we can go 2 days without them. And then we won't be very hungry. Day is just going to be sleeping. Really else to do. I don't want to use up all our Oh. You can come down here and set another trap. I mean, we got so much food. Set another trap, and then let's see if we can upgrade this. I don't know if we need the door. We haven't been raided. If we get raided again, I might. For now, do we have a hatchet? I thought we found a hatchet. Let's get a hatchet. Yep. Oh. That's a lot of gun parts. All right. Whoever wakes up next, we will put Bruno to sleep. Water, we are good on water. Might put a. We have. Thought we'd have more. We found a bunch of gun parts. I think maybe there was some still left at that. Buddy comes, we're gonna get some gun. Alright, let's start breaking shit. Definitely can get wood starters and wood. Great. I wish we could break the metal down. This break all our stuff. Probably break this chair down. We have a chair. Two people. While I'm playing. We have plenty of what? Break this. I think I'm gonna break that chair. We're not using it. We'll feed everybody. great because we'll feed them and then we'll still have some. Probably put a filter. I don't think we have any more. Just come here. Down that. Here. Go break the chair down. There. Break this down. Get a ball. Going mad with a hatchet! Or an axe, or whatever it was. Alright. Or now you're gonna break this down, then you go to sleep. I'm sure somebody's up. Yep, everybody's up. Great. You're gonna go make a filter. Bruno, you're gonna put that to break that down. Filter, make it. Filter, making, filter, making, fill. You filter on. You music go. Get unsad, hopefully. It. Probably. Wait a little bit more, see if anybody's gonna come in the day. And then we will finish looting the garage, and then the next day we will go check out some. Sure. Great. So we got. Oh. Good now. Good. We got 38. Perfect. See, I thought we had like 30 something. Waiting if we get looted two more times quickly, then probably was coming. And I stay at the garage. I'm not coming back. Should pretty much be last haul. Really thought there'd be diamonds. That was wrong. Boom. Damn, we're already full. Thing. Do we have a knife at home? Put the knife back and I really want this stuff. I have a lot of That way, if we know if we need wood, we can come back to the garage. And... Bert. What that? Oh well, we got a bunch of that. What's in here? Gaflin, we could make another run here, but... Hey! We pick up the shovel yet? Dude, come on, bro. We got the shovel. Gotta get the shovel. Yeah, do it. Lift it up. Yep, place for sugar. Alright, good. We could definitely make another trip here, but I'm not going to. I'm debating though, because we left a. There's a lot of. There's like a whole stack of. I thought it was. There's one of them that filled with. Yeah, because we left a knife and a lockpick. Yeah, we might make one more. I don't want to, but no reason not to. One more trip. One more. Where? It. Coming back here no more. Wood and solid. More trip. Want to, but really doing. I won't say too much. Okay. Marco, we're gonna eat a can. Sleep. Bruno, you're gonna come here. Bowls of food. Down here. Bruno's done. Put him to bed. Is Marco ever going to get unsad? That food. Buddy should be here, man. We can see him. Get out that they'd be ready, Bunny. On. Music going. Good. Ah! Gotta put the filter button. Come on. I think we have a bunch of sugar. Have one can of food. Yeah, carrots out. How are we looking? Definitely gun park. They have a bunch of stuff. Is that moonshine or alcohol? Pills here. Cigarette. Perfect. Anything else? Use some more wood. How do you get the rest of the wood? Freaking fantastic. Get 54 wood, 52 parts, 23 components, parts, wood. Right. Awesome. Alright, let's put Pavel to sleep. Maybe not. Alright, what do we want to? What we want to do actually. All right, do we want to upgrade? Think what all we get. I'd hold off. Yeah, let's hold off. Turn that on. All right. Get in. After that, we're good. I was fed. You know what? Screw it. We're not going. I'm not going. Alright. Where do we want to go? I don't want to go nowhere. Don't worry about that because we're good. Quiet house. I think this is where the old people are, aren't they? Maybe? Yeah, let's go. I mean, really, we don't even have to go out. Here is good on everything. Alright, I'm not gonna worry about Oh, it's in my blood to grab all that, but. Stuff we need. How'd you stop, bro?